The first thing you should do after defeating the Wall of Flesh is to break any demon altars that you can find, which is Corrupted Altar or Crimson Altar. Every time you break these, you will spawn new ores in your world, which you can use to craft new tools and armor. These ores will not spawn unless you destroy these altars with a Pun Hammer that drops from the Wall of Flesh. So make sure you destroy as many Crimson or Corrupt Altars as you can as soon as you defeat the Wall of the Flesh.